The first place is Rugila Baranovskaya. And she will perform her song once again.
Yeah.